Relative to you, Robert Gervonta Davis, he's in camp for Jesus Cuellar. You fought Jesus Cuellar, you had Jesus Cuellar, and it looked like Gervonta was almost going to come train with you. He had a little talk with Mikey Garcia. Just talk to us about that matchup, and Mayweather said he talked to Top Rank about making the fight with Brazil Lomachenko. A lot of people feel that he's kind of rushing Gervonta Davis. Gervonta has said he's opinion about it too, that he felt kind of set up in his first title fight.
Gervonta wasn't going to come train with me. I just want to clear that up. I think he talked to Mikey about maybe training and Mikey's training camp for a few days, but was never going to train with me. Okay. I think Cuellar and Gervonta is going to be an interesting fight. You know, Cuellar hits very hard, and I know he's dedicated. He trains very hard. I made him a world champion. I know how good he could be when he's in top shape. So he's got the power, the tools to beat Gervonta Davis, especially if Gervonta doesn't take this fight seriously. You know, we've seen his performances. There's times when he shines, but there's been those times where he just doesn't. So it's gonna be interesting to see what type of fight we see. For him, you know, I think Gervonta has the skills. If he's 100% ready, I think he could give Lomachenko a hell of a fight. I Lomachenko is one of my favorite fighters. I just enjoy watching what he does in the ring. You know, what he does in training, things that nobody else does, and things that I've never seen anybody else do. But Gervonta is, you know, he's strong enough. He's young. He's hungry. So